finally time for two rivals, The Wanted and One Direction, to collaborate and make peace and not war? What's going on in the world? I'm Jackie Powell, and you're watching Pop News Daily. We've witnessed the constant feud between the two famous boy bands, The Wanted and One Direction. But are we finally about to see a rainbow amidst the storm? When asked about a possible collaboration between the two, The Wanted's Nathan Sykes revealed that it's definitely a possibility. He tells MTV News, "You never know, you never know. I think with Backstreet Boys and New Kids on the Block, that's really cool what they did, and there's been some great collaborations. You never know." He assured us that the boys are over the drama. He dishes, "I think both ourselves and One Direction are, as far as I'm concerned, I think it kind of went away now," which is awesome. The hottest boy bands coming together to make beautiful music for us. What more could we ask for? Make sure you hit the comments below.